All right, the movie proportion. Let's just jump straight into it.
Cyrus meeting is on and we're invited. The Saracens must have put in a word for us with the Rifts. Round up our chosen delegates and meet me on the platform. If anything happens out there, you got command, Swan.
All right, I'm not going to lie. This cutscene is very long, so I'm just going to be quiet for all of it, and I'll see you when the next level starts. Okay.
It's still on, and we're going. Cyrus sent an emissary this afternoon to make sure. Now, Cyrus don't want anybody packed, and he don't want anybody flexing any muscle. So I gave him my word that the warriors would uphold the truce. Now, everybody says that Cyrus is the one and only. I think we better go have a look for ourselves.
Suckers! I say the future is ours! If you can count!
Come on, Cyrus! We're with you! Go ahead, bro!
Now look what we have here before us. We've got the Saracens sitting next to the Jones Street Boys. We've got the Moon Runners right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers. Nobody is wasting nobody. That is a miracle. And miracles is the way things ought to be. You're standing right now with 9 delegates from 100 gangs, and there's over 100 more. 60,000 soldiers. Now there ain't but 20,000 police in the whole town. Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Now here's the sum total. One gang could run this city. One gang. Nothing would move without us allowing it to happen. We could tax the crime syndicates, the police, because we got the streets, suckers! Can you dig it? The problem in the past has been the man turning us against one another. We have been unable to see the truth because we have been fighting for 10 square feet of ground. All we have to do is keep up the general truce. We take over one borough at a time, secure our territory, secure our turf. Because it's all our turf.
Everybody make it?
Just Cleon's missing.
Make sure we're okay. Did you see him get busted?
I seen him. Then he wasn't there no more. I was hauling ass.
Okay, so what are we gonna do now?
We're going back. If this truce is off, anything could hit us between here and that train. If you get separated, make it back to the platform at Union Square.
I only got one question. Who named you leader?
It was Cleon's choice, Swan's war chief.
Yeah? Well, right about now, Cleon's most likely got a nightstick shoved halfway up his ass.
Maybe we ought to talk about this later, huh?
What's wrong with right now? I want to be warlord.
Make your move.
Hey, Ajax, lighten up.
Big boy, Swan's war chief.
We better stick together.
Hey, you guys, train's right over there. Come on, let's go.
Let's move. Rembrandt, mark the spot.
Hey, guys! Wait for me!
Freeze!
Split up!
Hey, you! Get over here!
Riffs!
Yeah, right!
Who are the warriors? There must be some word. I want them all. I want all the warriors. I want them alive, if possible, if not, wasted. But I want them. Send the word.
All right now. For all you boppers out there in the big city, all you street people with an ear for the action, I've been asked to relay a request from the Gramercy Riffs. It's a special for the Warriors. That's that real live bunch from Coney, and I do mean the Warriors. Here's a hit with them in mind.